Hi, on the occasion of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam's birthday, that is on October 15th, we are proud to make this video in our channel. I request everyone to subscribe our channel. Come, let's get to that video. As we all know that APJ sir was born on October 15 in the year 1931 into a poor family. His father had only one boat to support his entire family. Sir missed a chance to wind up as a military pilot, which is his ambition for the Indian Air Force. There were just 8 openings and he was on the 9th spot on the rundown. He missed out just by a whisker. Sir was the project director for the satellite launch vehicles at the Indian Space Research Organization. Under the guidance of Kalam sir, India was able to launch the Rohini satellite series into the Earth's orbit. Kalam sir was honored with many awards, including the highest civilian awards in the country, the Bharat Ratna. His other awards include Padma Bhushan in the year 1981 and Padma Vibhushan in the year 1990. Interestingly, he was also honored with doctorates from 40 universities. His life was inspired and a Bollywood movie was produced with the title I Am Kalam. In the year 2002, that is on July 25th, Kalam sir became the president of our largest democracy of the world, that is the great India. He was also called as the people's president for his straightforward and rational disposition towards the president of India. Interestingly, Kalam sir was the first unmarried president and scientist of our great India. Kalam sir thought Dr. Vikram Sarabhai as his mentor. He turned to this other great scientist of Indian origin for advice and support. Kalam sir gave his presidential pay to a philanthropy. He shaped a trust named Pura, providing urban amenities to rural areas, and gave his salary towards that trust. Kalam sir used to sell newspapers when he was a boy and later became the president of the world's largest democracy. He also pursued and envisioned many things during the course of his entire life, transforming and inspiring millions of people both locally and globally. On his last day, he was delivering a lecture at IIM Shillong. He was standing at the podium delivering his speech to hundreds of students when he suffered a cardiac arrest that made him fall to the floor. He always had a passion for teaching and working hard. And the time when death captured him, he was doing what he loved. Kalam sir was particularly significant in the success of the Pokhran 2 nuclear test that took place in the year 1998. It was successful because of his organizational and technical support. APJ Abdul Kalam sir had an immense contribution to the India's launch of vehicle technology and the ballistic missile. For this, he was also known as a missile man of India. In the year 2017, a newly discovered organism by the International Space Station has named their organism after APJ Abdul Kalam. The name of the organism is called as Solibacillus kalami. Kalam sir was known not just nationally but also internationally. Kalam sir was awarded honorary doctorates from over 40 national and international universities. Kalam sir was also one of the rare people to receive the highest civilian honor of India. He was awarded Bharat Ratna in the year 1997. His autobiography that is called Wings of Fire, an autobiography that was first published in English and later translated into 13 languages. Apart from being well versed in science, sir was also a poet in Tamil. He even published several books including Ignited Minds, Inspiring Thoughts and Turning Points. This, we come to an end of this video, but to say sir's success, this time is not at all enough. This memorable day, October 15th, myself, A. Ilangovan, has the same birth date of sir's, that is October 15th. We are very proud to put a success video on Abdul Kalam sir's. Thank you.